Hold on. Make sure I'm not recording. I'm like, what's good, YouTube? I'm back to y'all with another vlog. This time I'm gonna start all my vlogs off because most of the time I'll be coming from work. But today I'm gonna try to get some shit done. I'm gonna take y'all with me. And we gonna be cool. We gonna be alright. Did you hit the subscribe button yet? Did you hit the like button yet? If you didn't, the lame man nigga. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yeah, you the one that's looking at the phone right now. All you gotta do is go ahead and subscribe. Go ahead and like the video. You even gotta like the video. Just go ahead and subscribe. YouTube algorithm shows engagement. If you engage with my videos, my vlogs, more people will see. Well, more people see, the more videos I can drop. More videos I can drop, I can quit my job. But y'all don't want that for me, because y'all don't really fuck with me like that. You feel me? But we better go ahead and go to Walmart, get some stuff for the house. I'm going to see y'all when I get this. I'm back in ski mask the fuck up there. I'm finna come in here and steal some shit. No cap. Finna come in here and steal some shit. Good morning. But they don't know if it's still some shit. That's why I'm ski masked up. No kizzy. I'm in the baby house. Y'all know what that means. Baby on the way. Listen, y'all. I'm a grown man at 25. I still don't know how to grocery shop. I be buying little shit because I'm the only one in the house that be eating. So I came to Walmart for a lint roller, my nigga. A lint roller. And a lint roller, $5. And I done left this hole spending 60. And that's actually wild. Oh. You should. I'm supposed to spend $5 at the hole, and I done spent 60. Guess what? I'm gonna go to work and make that shit back. No cap. Welcome to Christy Vlogs. At work vlog. See, I already know. Back here doing some papers. Minding my business. But what niggas don't know that I'm the best YouTuber in the city, dude.
What's a red flag?
Should I get in the studio? I think I should get in the studio, yeah. Because to get in the studio, I think it just speaks to me to be a rapper. I think if I post every single day, I'm gonna start getting traction. But I need to learn how to talk in front of the camera all the time. And doing this all the time, it's gonna be a good experiment. I tried to play an instrument when I was in sixth grade. I took a test, or everybody took a test, to see if they could play an instrument or not. I failed.
Why didn't you try playing?
Because they said I didn't score high enough to play the instrument that I wanted, and I gave up. I wanted to play the drums, and they said I didn't score high enough. They told me I did score high enough to play the drums. Oh, dude. I think I make a good drum player.
What?
I said, I didn't think it was that hard to play the drums.
It is hard. Apparently. Because I tried out and I was like, oh, I got this. I got the like first two beats right. I mean, the first like, she was like, do this and then repeat after me, okay? I got to the third one and I couldn't do it. And then she was like, let's try something else. And so I tried the flute and I stuck with it.
I can read sheet music, kind of.
You can?
Kind of. No, I don't think I can. If you,
I got sheet music on my phone. Okay. You're fixing to see.
Okay, listen. I could read sheet music back then, at that period of time. I'm kind of out of practice right now. But back then, I could read it. Now, it's not really my forte anymore.
Yeah.
I'm more of a dropout rapper.
Miss Brittany? Do you want me to cook these or just
cook? She's just laughing. She just be laughing at anybody.
So Miss D? Yeah. Maybe just laugh. You should offer by now.
Oh,
no. It'd be fixed. Because I asked her one day, I was like, you're going to be really laughing. But you're going to interact with customers.
I understand that. But she ain't got to laugh at everybody.
Are you jealous because it's a man?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. I'm telling her.
I got a wife, but listen. Anyway, I love my wife and everything, but we've been going through troubling times, at, you know, the past couple days. And me coming back here, it reignited something that I didn't really think was still there.
Okay, yeah. I mean, that can happen. Well, hopefully everything gets worked
out. Do you believe in love at first sight?
Yeah, I definitely do.
Exactly. Yeah, that's what I'm acting on right now. Because
Yeah.
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 I'm
gonna
my name. My ears been itching.
Let me see. You need to say your name.